I can't really remember before I had my mobile phone. It's been that long, but I hardly like I communicated with people more face to face rather than like I spoke to people more.
Life before I had a mobile phone, I don't really remember because I've had a mobile phone since I was about 8. Mobile phone when I was about 8 because the old Nokias had Snake on it and my mum got me it just to keep me entertained when she was busy.
I've had a lot of Nokias and Blackberries, like lots of flip-up phones and that, but most of the time it's Blackberries.
My current mobile phone is a BlackBerry Curve 9820 or something like that. I chose this phone because my other BlackBerry broke and this was seemed to be an appropriate.
The ringtone I have at the minute is a Katy Perry song, just because it's my favourite song at the minute.
Mostly just texting my friends and.
My mobile phone costs me £36 a month and I get unlimited text, unlimited internet, unlimited BBM and unlimited minutes. I send text messages pretty much like all the time.
I don't really use the text language. I did when I was younger. I used to use like LOL and Ruffle and all that type of stuff.
The thing about having a mobile phone is that you can constantly be in touch with people that you need to stay in touch with.
The worst thing about having a mobile phone is arguments, like you can't actually express how you're feeling.
A mobile phone is extremely important to me.
I don't know how I'd cope without my mobile phone.
I wouldn't be able to cope without my mobile phone.
Very bad, because I have a Twitch and I couldn't be able to get in touch with my friends.